MiG. Capital M's more like capital G. It's simple, but its simplicity is what makes it work. Here I am at Capitol Records Studio A. Like, this is the big place. This is the home of rock and roll. And people like Sinatra, Dean Martin, have all recorded in this building, in this studio. Coming in here, it kind of empowers you. I know, I felt kind of like, you know what? I made it this far. They wouldn't let people in the door unless, you know, it meant something. Matthew Wilder is teaming up with Paul Buckmaster, who wrote the arrangements. I had to do a Queen song. Brian May wrote the song Who Wants to Live Forever, and it's something that, you know, it's one of my favorite songs, but I think it just lends itself beautifully to this format. I see life as a journey, you know, like, you never know where it's going to take you, which road to go down. But for me, I feel like, you know, you've got to live every moment as though it was the last moment. Touch my tears with your lips. That's my world. With your fingertips. For me, the marriage between rock music and orchestras together, I think that's a marriage made in heaven. That was amazing.
Thank you.
One of the things that really got me when I was doing Rockstar in Excess was I was rediscovering all these amazing songs. And when you sing these songs and perform these songs, you realize they're as fresh as they are now as they were 30, 40 years ago when they were written. That's what excited me about this project. Okay, let's find these songs and let's see if we can turn these classics into new classics. I do believe that this is an album that will transcend generations and everyone will be able to relate to it, because you cannot escape how beautiful these songs are.